U.S. Marshals are searching for a man wanted for murder in New York. Now, authorities believe Agnan McLeod is living in the metro Atlanta area. He's 6 feet tall with a mustache and a goatee. That's his picture there. Investigators say he's known on the street as Duffel Bag Ag. If you have any information on where this man is, police would like to hear from you. Call Crime Stoppers.
The Grady High School student who police...